Okay guys, I have successfully booted Android on my O2 Xda Atom using Haret, so shouldn't be a problem for anyone of you. I turn on my O2. Here you see Windows Mobile 6.5 running on it. Go to start, file explorer, my device storage card, here it is. You can't see because of the bat cam, probably. Anyways, it's a 128 MB SD card and I've used the Asus B535 files. Created an EXT2 partition using an Ubuntu installation and a FAT16 one using the same Ubuntu. Copied the Haret default.txt, the Z image, and okay, that's it. Sorry. Now I turn on my Haret. Unfortunately, you can't see. I run it. If you can see, the Android is booted up, but the touchscreen doesn't work. The keys are not mapped properly. There are a lot of problems. Doesn't work properly. The screen is a little towards the right side. But still, this is the first step, at least the progress in the development. Well, still the basic drivers are yet to be written, so I don't know. I have no knowledge of writing drivers for Linux. Hopefully someone does so and we have a Android running on our beloved Oru XD Atom or the HTC Atom. This process can be repeated on the HP iPack RW6828, but I'm not sure since I don't own one. I'll probably add the files too. Check out the description for sure. Thank you.